What happens in the second month of pregnancy? Embryonic development. The ball of cells develops into an embryo at the start of the sixth week. The embryonic state of pregnancy will last about 5 weeks. During this time, all major internal organs begin developing. Weeks 5 to 6. The embryo is less than 1/5 inch, 4 to 5 millimeters, long. A very basic beating heart and circulatory system develop. Buds for arms and legs develop. The neural tube begins forming. The neural tube will later form the brain, spinal cord, and major nerves. The bud of a tail develops. The umbilical cord begins developing. Weeks 7 to 8. The embryo is 1/4 to 1/2 inch, 7 to 14 millimeters, long. The heart has formed. Webbed fingers and toes develop. The arms bend at elbows. External ears, eyes, eyelids, liver, and upper lip have begun forming. The sex organs are the same, neither female nor male, in all embryos until the 7th or 8th week. If a gene triggers the development of testes, the embryo develops as a male. If there is no trigger, the embryo develops ovaries and becomes female. Pregnancy symptoms. The second month is often when pregnancy symptoms become very noticeable. Common discomforts like breast tenderness, fatigue, frequent urination, heartburn, nausea, and vomiting usually get worse. A woman's body produces extra blood during pregnancy, and her heart beats faster and harder than usual to carry the extra blood.